impact with your life.
The Bible tells the story of David and Goliath. David, a shepherd boy, takes out this giant with a sling and a stone. Now David, after he defeated Goliath, later on eventually became king. Now to prove this story from the Bible, check this out. Archaeologists just found the biblical King David's palace. Maybe. Always gotta have some skeptics. Some archaeologists claim it to be the palace of the biblical King David.